Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified. The ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew. We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot. I don't mind saying that I don't like you. Not one bit. Don't touch that. That's not allowed.
Hey, how's that description coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no problem.
I'll pass it along. Figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down.
disable them.
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Calling the invincible fate. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us. We need every available ship to strike a decisive blow at
the rebels. Still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart. Data slice.
It's time. We're heading south to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's grab the hyperdrive.
Huh?
Shock the area.